They held a procession today through the streets of San Juan Bautista, this after services at the mission. This for Angie Lopez, who volunteered for decades at that mission. Angie worked at the Fairview Tri-Valley Growers for many, many years, volunteered at the mission, but mostly she was just ever present downtown. She walked downtown nearly every day, a cornerstone of the San Juan Bautista community, had 6 kids, 20 grandchildren, 36 great-grandchildren, 12 great-great-grandchildren. They loved Angie Lopez in San Juan Bautista and remembered her today. She also enjoyed the occasional blue Hawaiian.